Working 8 hours a day may not be getting the job done anymore. Way31 Hometown News is finding out why many employers are looking to make a big shift from the regular workday. See how the next generation of employees could impact when you clock in and when you go home, and the plan many companies are working on right now that could change your entire Monday to Friday routine. The Workday Dilemma, a Way31 Hometown News special report. Sunday on Way31 Hometown News at 10.